Coach Poncho here again, guys. Right now, we're going to talk about dribbling the basketball and protecting it when making the move. Right now, we're going to execute one of the change of direction moves, the crossover. Now, when executing the crossover move, if I do it the wrong way and not use my hips, I cross over on the defense. Now, I'm exposed in my chest as well as the ball being exposed. With my chest being facing the defense, the defense can now get into my chest and jam me up. So this is why it's very important to use your hips when protecting the basketball and making a move towards the basket, okay? So as you see, now I've crossed over the defense. So now you see my hips are here and my shoulders here. So wherever the hips go, the shoulders follow. So now I have my body in between the defense and the ball. So it's always very important, whether it's the crossover, whether it's between the legs, whether it's behind the back, to use your hips and get that body in between your ball and the defense.